stop and go, where tonight's car chase first began.